Shalom aleichem, shalom aleichem, malachi ha-shalom. Boi, boi ha-malka, boi, boi ha-berucha, shalom aleichem, shalom aleichem, shalom aleichem, malachi ha-shalom.
Now is the time to be reminded of our values as Jews and as Americans, to come together in prayer for healing and for shalom, for peace. Senator Schumer, we are honored by your presence with us today. As our New York senator, please know that the membership of Park Avenue Synagogue has prayed for your personal safety and that of your colleagues. From your earliest years, going door to door in Brooklyn when everyone said you didn't stand a chance, to now Senate Majority Leader, know that you bring pride to our city, our state, our nation, and yes, Senator, our people.
To borrow the words of an American hero, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., the arc of the moral universe is long, but it bends towards justice. It's not going to be easy at all. And we are all shaken by what we saw this week. It is something we will never, ever forget. A day, as I said on the floor of the Senate, that will live in infamy. But if we continue to have faith in this great country of ours, if we continue to have faith in ourselves, in our neighbors, in our congregations, and most of all in God Almighty, then I believe that we can start to bend that arc of the moral universe that Dr. King spoke so eloquently about and finally achieve his dream of a nation where every single one of us has an equal opportunity to prosper and to be respected. So God bless you. God bless Park Avenue Synagogue, and God bless these United States of America. Shabbat shalom.
Shabbat shalom, Senator. May you go from strength to strength, and God bless America.
God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with a light from above. From the mountains to the prairies to the oceans, white with foam.